Body of a Woman by Pablo Neruda. Body of a woman, white hills, white thighs. You look like a world lying in surrender. My rough peasant's body digs in you and makes the sun leap from the depths of the earth. I was alone like a tunnel. The birds fled from me and night swamped me with its crushing invasion. To survive myself, I forged you like a weapon, like an arrow in my bow, a stone in my sling. But the hour of vengeance falls, and I love you. Body of skin, of moss, of eager and firm milk. Oh, the goblets of the breasts, oh, the eyes of absence, oh, the roses of the pubis, oh, your voice slow and sad. Body of my woman, I will persist in your grace. My thirst, my boundless desire, my shifting road, dark riverbeds where the eternal thirst flows, and weariness follows, and the infinite ache.